An American television juggler and performance artist is in Nuku'alofa researching the unique history and development of Tongan juggling. She told Television Tonga News that Tongan people are talented and have an outstanding culture with performances that have attracted many tourists. Whatai Whainga'a with the details.
Connie Leverton from Texas is gathering information and TV footage so she can make a documentary back in United States of America. While she's here, she'll visit villages and schools as part of her research. She's come to Tonga because she was inspired by a film made 30 years ago. It was shot here in Tonga by an American traveler who filmed women and children juggling. And so she wanted to know more about the women who performed traditional juggling at ceremonies in the kingdom.
I think you're very unique in the entire world. There's no one like you. And I don't know if you know how unusual the Hiko is and the Tonga jugglers are here, because only girls do it. And so there's an abundance of women jugglers here, and it's beautiful.
Connie has juggled for the past 15 years, making a career out of it. She performs juggling acts on television and live in concert in America and Europe. She also makes videos of her performances, and she hopes that her visits and experiences here in Tonga will feed into the juggling classes she gives back home in Texas. She'll be in Nuku'alofa for 2 weeks before heading to New Zealand. For Television Tonga News, I'm Whatai Whainga'a.